I am Airman Agyeman-Prempeh, and I'm from Ghana, West Africa, and this is my story. Dropping out of college first when I got here, I would say an eye-opening, and it was one of my darkest moments because we come to United States basically to seek a better education. So if you make any good thing out of United States, you can help some people back home in Ghana. So that moment when I dropped out of college, I sat down and I'm like, what am I gonna do now? But then I just picked myself up and I'm like, you always have to start from somewhere, so. And then I met my wife. So we got married and then we had two beautiful babies. Before I got to the United States, I'd already had a child in Ghana. So I talked to him, I FaceTime him, I can see him. One thing that breaks my heart is that siblings over here, my two kids over here, and they talk to him and they see him and they keep on asking, Daddy, when is my brother gonna come here? And then I keep on telling them I'm in the process of getting him over here. You have to become a citizen and then you have to petition for your son. And that's one thing I joined the United States Air Force. It's always supportive. You have people that oversees you and they always want you to do the right thing. And even though when you're going through stuff, there's always somebody to support you and to give you guidelines. What I've been taught and what I've been doing so far, that's the same way I try to instill in my kids to let them know, hey, there's always a better way to live your life. So long as you're ready to learn, because I never thought I was going to join the Air Force ever in my life. And that's all ever I dreamt about, coming to the United States, to be able to go to school with a career and take care of my family.